Steve's World of Music. That's Toto, by the way. The album came out in 1978, Toto. It actually became a hit in 1979 and ended up being the number two album of that year, of 1979. And the number one album happened to be Pink Floyd's The Wall. So anyways, I have uploaded yesterday's broadcast onto YouTube. If you haven't happened to see it, I encourage you to do so. When searching on YouTube, Steven's World of Music, with no spaces between anything. Also have a new Facebook page, Steven's World of Music, with spaces. And we also have a web page, stevensworldofmusic@gmail.com. Each day I'm going to be playing two or more artists, whatever's on the next board on my ceiling. I know that when I was filming this, everything comes up in reverse, and I apologize about that. There is nothing I can do, but if you visit our new Facebook page, the video of the ceiling boards in the correct order are there. So you can see all the various artists without having to try to reverse and read backwards. So anyways, today our three artists are 30 Seconds to Mars, 38 Special, and 311. Now, I will also be playing a little tribute, and we also have a one-hit wonder, and at the end I will play you one of my favorite songs. I am mostly into progressive music, symphonic prog, certainly, but I did not limit my ceiling to that. So let's start off with 30 Seconds to Mars. They're out of Los Angeles, and from 2005, this is the title track to their album, A Beautiful Lie. Only going to be playing you portions of these songs, so... band. They are very successful on the road. They had sellouts almost everywhere. And here is Closer to the Edge from 2009. And we're going to play one final one. This is called A Battle of One. And it is also back to their A Beautiful Lie album. darn good. I don't know if I had already said it, but 30 Seconds to Mars has sold over 15 million albums. Now, yesterday I did a short tribute to Kenny Rogers. Today I'm going to go back a little bit, and because someone near and dear to my heart, besides my mother, is Doris Day. And my mother had, we used to play a music game, me and my brothers and friends and my mom. And we'd pick a category and everybody throw in a name or a song. And my mother had played this one. And by the late, great Doris Day, it's called 10 Cents a Dance. I'll stop it right there, but I've got one more for Doris Day, and I think y'all will know this if you're even around my age. Sorry. She had her own show, you know. She's not ours to see. Kay said, I said, I. Now I have children of my own. They ask their mother, what will I be? Doris Day had so many hits in her time. It's incredible. She had an incredible voice, and she was absolutely stunning back in the 40s, all the way up until, you know, she passed away. She was a beautiful girl. Rest in peace, Doris Day. Move on to a group called 38 Special, which you all will know. And here's the first one. Thank you. That was If I'd Been the One. Did you know that that was the title of that song? Probably not. I didn't. Caught Up in You. Special is out of Florida. I don't know if you knew that. Reminds me of my teenage years. See you all around you. Good luck and all that. You hearing a lot of stuff on these broadcasts here. I have a lot of foreign music too. One of my favorite is Italian progressive. We'll move on now, and you're going to get to hear my one-hit wonder of the day. And this comes from the Netherlands. This is a group called Mouth and McNeil. And here you go. '72. Some of you passed time with this COVID-19 going around, but I don't think I've left the house in a week except for to go to a short trip to the store. Just like before. song. I've always loved it, and radio hardly ever played it. Maybe, I don't know, their moral standards or something. I'm not sure what it is. So we move on to our third and final group, which is a, you probably have never heard of. It's called 311. They actually put out 13 studio albums. They're out of Omaha, Nebraska. This is called Beautiful Disaster. Get the volume back up. Kind of a heavier band. They had a couple of top 100 hits. Song called Creatures, parentheses for a while. Studio albums, Omaha, Nebraska. So now I'm going to play you one of my favorite songs. This is going to be the last track of today's broadcast. I fell in love with this immediately because of the variations in it. It's going to start off with Mr. Richard Wright on keyboards. This is called Summer 68. And since I mentioned it before, there's Pink Floyd. I would highly encourage everybody to listen to Pink Floyd's Adam Hart Mother. The first side is Adam Hart Mother Suite, one of my absolute favorite pieces of music. Tomorrow, 101 Strings Orchestra, a group called 801 and 10,000 Maniacs. I really appreciate y'all listening today. Remember, Steven's World of Music, and subscribe to the YouTube channel. And visit us on Facebook, and we'll see you then.